Now, I've been researching alternative history, especially San Francisco, ever since I was pointed out about the narrative that we're given about how, they show a postcard of San Francisco in 1840s and it just shows a field, and then this is 17 years later, 1867, they have an entire city. And this is from a art of dino. I'm not sure if you guys know creator on YouTube, but you should definitely subscribe to him. He makes awesome videos, and all of these pictures, all of them, are in the 1860s. Now, that's news to me because, as far as I know, I thought the earliest photos of San Francisco available were from the 1870s. So it gave that 20 to 30 year gap between settlement and the first photos. But these are a decade earlier, and they're close up, not just panoramics like the ones we get of the skyline in the 1870s, which sometimes is touted as the first photos of San Francisco, because that's how I was introduced to it. But these are obviously much earlier. This is a new video by Art of Dino. I mean, look at that. How are they building that in 1860 with a horse and buggy? I mean, the city's well built out and old looking. I mean, these buildings look old, not 20. Look at that city. There's no way that's 17 years old. I mean, maybe that house was. Some of these things are. Look at that. Unbelievable mound on top. But yeah, I just thought I'd show that. And the main reason I wanted to make this video was to show some of the stuff I've found that's just like farmers finding stuff. And you guys gotta check this out. Especially the most recent ones. So that's, this guy is just, so I don't know how to make YouTube videos yet, but this guy is out in England, I believe, and he, goes to fields that were just plowed. That's the other one. This one is very interesting.
Unfortunately, the old garret's been running circles around me recently. Hopefully Paul didn't hear me say that. But there's a lot of
Scotland,
history around
okay.
this place. All the way back to the Bronze Age. There's a few burial mounds in nearby fields. There's also some Iron Age burials that have been discovered over the centuries. And a good bit of medieval history.
Mean,
The
listen to what
lands
this guy's
here were
saying.
donated to the nearby.
This is just a
Really,
farmer
really sandy.
out
I
there.
don't know if that's
Look at what
going to be
he's
good for the
finding
finds or
every
bad,
day.
but we'll soon find out. And here, the second took the throne around about 1727, and he ruled in.
Look
I
at
think
this.
it's going to be 1888, or it's certainly
Unbelievable.
1888.
One day he finds this stuff.
And it's got an light and going in
Just goes to show you.
lead. Might be. So we'll we've got a bullet casing for a 303. Oh, medieval hammered coin. It is. That's a silver hammered coin.
Imagine finding this stuff one day in your backyard.
Dress quite.
It used to fields that were plowed.
Who knows? But and yeah,
has a metal detector.
Even worse when he sees what
an
happened.
Ancient trackway.
Another
800-year-old
coin for me,
coin.
But unfortunately it is very toasty. You can just make out ON for one penny. And you can see Britannia. Looks like we've got a 111 up here. But I don't think it's George the Third. Or if it is George III, look at the shape of the head, if that's a head.
So yeah, this guy's channel is, let's see here.
I don't think it's George III. Or if it is George III, look at the shape of the head.
The Scottish detector is.
It looks to me all wrong. And on the other
he's
side.
He's got really, I mean,
that
every
looks like
video
a
he finds really cool shit. But, and this is also just some other farm type person that finds stuff. His channel. Watch your step. I thought this was very interesting.
Hey everybody, it's Robert coming to you from the Old Bird Farm, and today we're going to investigate something that I think is pretty darn neat out here on the old farm. Now this area right over here is something that I have
been check out this work,
to get
obviously.
To. We're right behind the old.
But yeah, it's gonna probably keep giving me ads, but in this video and other videos he has, he finds a mystery brick foundation on his farm. So, yeah. Just figured I'd share that with you guys, and, till next time, enjoy.